Let's discuss connectedness. Hello everyone. First, let's define connectedness. Let X with T be a topological space. Then, it is said to be connected if the only clopen subsets of X are X and the empty set. For example, the real numbers with Euclidean topology is connected. Also, any discrete space with more than one element is not connected. Further, any indiscrete topological space is connected. It follows that a topological space X with T is disconnected if and only if there are non-empty sets A and B such that the intersection of A and B is empty and the union of A and B is X. As ever, thank you for watching.